Welcome to ExamStill YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the Haryana Staff Selection Commission PGT recruitment 2019. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our ExamStill YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. The notification for the recruitment of PGT has been recently published by the Haryana Staff Selection Commission, and in this video we will see in detail about this recruitment, such as vacancy details, age limit, education qualification, selection process, apply online date and instruction to apply, etc. So what you are seeing is the official notification released by the Haryana Staff Selection Commission. The online applications are invited for the direct recruitment for the 3,864 vacancies, this total vacancies for the post of PGT HES to Group B services. And the first page, they have given the timeline, the important dates the candidates have to note this. The date of publication of this notification is 7th August 2019 and the opening date for submission of online application, that is 20th August 2019. Closing date for submission of online application is 5th September 2019. The closing date for deposit of fee is 9th September 2019. So the online link, that is apply online link, will be available from 20th August 2019 to 5th September 2019. So next we can see the details of the post and other qualifications. So here they have given the details of the post and qualification. So the post is postgraduate teachers, that is PGT HES to Group B services, Department of Secondary Education, Haryana. The essential qualification is common to all category of post, that is Hindi or Sanskrit as one of the subject in matriculation or higher. Certificate of having qualified Haryana teacher eligibility test, that is HTET or school teacher eligibility test, STET of concerned subject. Good academic record, candidates having 50% marks after taking average of any three examination from 10th plus 2, that is 12th, graduation, post-graduation as the case may be. However, the candidate must have at least 50% marks in post-graduation except PGT Computer Science. And in case of PGT Computer Science, the candidate must have at least 55% marks in the post-graduation or graduation as the case may be. So for the PGT Computer Science, the candidate should have 55% marks and for other subject 50% marks. So the next is age limit. The minimum age is 18 and the maximum is 42 years. The age relaxation we can see later. So next, pay scale. In the pay matrix level 8, ₹47,600 to ₹1,51,100. So this is the pay scale. Next, they have given the vacancy detail. So here category, the name of the post, that is subject, total number of post and the distribution. So here they have given the post except district Mewat, and the district Mewat is given separately. So here we can check the name of the post, that is 12, first biology, total post 127, for chemistry 131, for commerce 304, for computer science 1373, for English 530, for fine arts 35, for Hindi 194, for history 329, for math 522, for music 35, for physical education 241 and for Urdu 6. So the grand total is 3827. So next, they have given the education qualifications separately for each post. So first is PGT Biology. So the essential qualification is MSc Zoology or Botany, Biosciences, Biochemistry or Genetics or Microbiology or Plant Physiology or Biotechnology, Life Sciences or Molecular Bio, with at least 50% marks, provided that the applicant had studied Botany and Zoology at graduation level and BEd from recognized university. This is the essential qualification for the post PGT Biology. And the next, PGT Chemistry. MSc Chemistry or Biochemistry with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Next, PGT Commerce. MCom with Accounting or Cost Accounting or Financial Accounting as a major subject of study with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Holders of degree of MCom in Apply or Business Economics shall not be eligible. And the next, Computer Science. Essential qualification is MSc Computer Science, regular 2-year course, or MCA, regular 3-year course, or BE or BTech Computer Science or Computer Engineering or IT, that is regular course, with 55% aggregate mark from a recognized university. And the next is PGT English. So for the post of computer science, the marks is 55%. Next, PGT English. MA English with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Next, Fine Arts. MA Fine Arts with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Next, PGT Hindi. MA Hindi with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. PGT History. MA History with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Next, PGT Mathematics. MA Mathematics or MSc Mathematics or Applied Mathematics with Mathematics as one of the subject at graduation level with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. Next, PGT Music. MA Music with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. And the next, PGT Physical Education. MA Physical Education with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. The last is PGT Urdu. MA Urdu with at least 50% marks and BEd from recognized university. So next I have given the post form Mewat cadre separately. So here the computer science and the number of post, total post is 37. So the total vacancies for this PGT is 3864. So here they have given the qualification for the computer science, that is for the Mewat cadre. MSc computer science regular 2-year course or MCA regular 3-year course or BE or BTech computer science or computer engineering or IT regular course with 55% aggregate marks from a recognized university. The relaxation up to 5% qualifying marks shall be allowed to the candidates belonging to the scheduled caste and differently able PWD candidates. 33% post in each category, that is general, scheduled caste, backward class A and backward class B, EWS, economically weaker section and ex-serviceman shall be reserved for women and this reservation shall be horizontal. Professional training diploma or certificate awarded by any state, board or university other than Haryana Education Department will be recognized only if this degree or diploma or certificate has been recognized by the Haryana government. Next, we can see the age relaxation. The minimum age is 18 years and the maximum is 42 years and here they have given the age relaxation. So, the upper age limit is relaxable up to 5 years in the case of scheduled caste, backward class A and backward class B as per the Haryana government instruction. So for the scheduled caste, backward class A and backward class B, the age relaxation is up to 5 years. In case of PWD general candidates, the upper age limit is relaxable by 5 years, 10 years for SC or BC as per Haryana government instruction. For ex-serviceman candidate, relaxation up to continuous military service added by 3 years is permissible. The upper age limit in respect of widow, legally separated women, divorcee, deserted women and unmarried women will be up to 47 years as per government instruction. So here they have given more details about the age relaxation. Kindly go through this. And next we can see the details of fees. So the category of post. First, category number 1 to 13 for male, that is general category, male and female, ₹500. For female, Haryana resident, ₹125. And for SC or BC or EWS candidates of Haryana state, for male ₹125, for female ₹75. And the second, PWD, persons with disabilities or ex-servicemen of Haryana, no fees. The next we can see the selection process, that is criteria for selection, examination and syllabus, etc. The scheme of marks in respect of selection to the post shall comprise of total 100 marks. That is first written examination marks 90 and for socio-economic criteria on experience 10 marks. So first the 90 marks. The 90 marks of written examination shall be divided into parts comprising 75% weightage for general awareness, reasoning, maths, science, computer, English, Hindi and concerned or relevant subject as applicable and 25% weightage for history, current affairs, literature, geography, civics, environment, culture, etc. of Haryana. So this is first 90 marks. So the next 10 marks for socio-economic criteria and experience shall be allocated as if neither the applicant nor any person from among the applicant's family, that is father, mother, spouse, brother and son, is, was or has been a regular employee in any department or board or corporation or company or statutory body or commission or authority of government of Haryana or any other state government or government of India will be allocated 5 marks. And if the applicant is widow or the first or the second child and his father had died before attaining the age of 42 years or the first or the second child and his father had died before applicant had attained the age of 15 years will be allowed 5 marks. And the next, if the applicant belong to such a denotified tribe, that is Vimuk Jatis and Taprivas Jatis, a nomadic tribe of the state of Haryana, which is neither a scheduled caste nor a backward class, will be given 5 marks. So the next is examination schedule. The examination, that is either online CBT or OMR based, is likely to be held in the month of October or November. So this examination will be either online or OMR and is going to be held in the month of October or November. The date, time and place of examination will be as per admit card. However, HSSC reserve the right to reschedule or change the above schedule on administrative grounds or otherwise. Applicants are advised to regularly visit the official website as no separate individual intimation shall be sent. So next we can see the instruction how to apply, that is given in the first page. So first kindly note the date. The apply online link will be available from 20th August 2019 to 5th September 2019. So here they have given the procedure, instruction and guidelines for online filling of application form. So kindly go through this instruction before starting your online application. So next they have given the special instruction for filling the application form. The online application can be filled up using this URL address and this link has been provided in the description box below this video. You can make use of that link to apply online. So kindly go through this instruction before starting your online application. And this notification PDF, that is detailed notification PDF, has been provided in the description box below this video. You can make use of that to download this PDF. Once the apply online link is updated in the official website, we will give you that link in the description box below this video. You can make use of that link to apply online. Thank you.